ready for some mug entertainment. And today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make slime. Instead of making mine purple, I'm going to make mine red. And this is my first time using this brand. This one I used, I'm not really sure what brand I used, but I used it like a really big tub and actually said washable, which is what the recipe called for. It said washable, but I'm gonna try using this one. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so with glue you can make it clear or regular. If you're making clear slime, then you would use clear glue. If you're not, then you can use white glue, but it wouldn't give it like that transparent look to it like this one does. So if you want to make a bigger batch of slime, this one I did double of clear glue. You can also use regular, just like I said. And you're going to do 2 tablespoons. I'm just going to open up. If it's open. Ah, there we go. Whew, that was a tough one. I was probably the one who closed it last anyways. Now we gotta put this in. So can we don't get all that out? Alright, now I've just got some glue in here. If you guys can see that, it's basically glue. You might not be able to see it since it's clear. Next, I'm going to do 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. I'm going to do 2 of these. Okay, now let's stir in the baking soda. Yeah, baking soda. This one's called baking powder, but it's baking soda. Now I'm going to add the color. Oh my goodness, I haven't used this in so long. Please don't dry it up. Okay, that was a lot, but you know, that's okay, right? Okay. It smells like paint. Yeah, it's kind of a lot red, but okay. Now, 1/4 teaspoon of saline solution. Still a little sticky. The more saline solution you add, the less sticky it'll be. And also, it's okay to get dirty. I need to know now. Just stir it like, oh wow. It's much better now. And another thing that I might want to do is add some sparkles to it. So then it'll look like the ice crystals in a slushy. Oh, like an Italian ice. I actually found this recipe from Google, so if you want the actual recipe, you can just type into Google like slime recipes or something, and then like the first one to pop up on my screen is this recipe. Woo! I'm going to go get some sparkles, some glitter here. By the way, you guys, the color in this and everything. Make sure you just wash your hands right after because it's bad for your skin. Buckles in there. It's really nice slime. It's not sticky or anything.